Israel and Romania are very close friends. And we took a strategic decision here in Israel to approve moving the technology, transfer the technology and all the know-how and the knowledge from Israel to Romania. So next year, I hope the Hermes 450 will be yours. The most combat-proven around the world. Is more than 20 years in the air. The backbone of the Israeli Air Force. The king of the air, the 450. Multiple payload, actually dual payload, can take radar and the payload at the same time, can land in a semi-prepared runway. It is really the most proven system that we have here and actually around the world. Now this Hermes 450 is very redundant. You see 9 meters wingspan, but there is one thing that it's only one. The most important part in the aircraft, the one that should be reliable, very reliable, the engine. One engine that actually has no redundancy and carry all the king to the air. This engine built here in Elbit. The real story that these Israeli drones, a very capable and experienced one, is going to be in Romania. And not only that it's going to be in Romania, it's going to be a Romanian product, a Romanian UAV. We are going, I hope next year, to move the capabilities from here, like in this assembly line, to a Romanian assembly line that will be operate in Romanian industry, in Romanian facility. And eventually, I hope the next year, you will see this king with a Romanian flag built in Romania with all the advanced technology, with the new job, all for Romania. In this level, the Hermes 450 is the only one, I think, the most combat proven, more than 500,000 flight hours, and you will gain not only the experience, you will gain also the knowledge, the technology, because Israel approved to move all the facility to Romania, all the knowledge, so you will know how to modify it in, how to build it and modify it in Romania. That will, and I should say also that the cost effectiveness of the Hermes 450 is by far better than others. We should all together take advantage of building those aircraft in Romania, or those systems in Romania. And I guess once Romania will have this ability to produce, manufacture and assemble those Hermes 450, then it will give both of us advantage in suggest it and market it to other place in Europe, in any other place. And I guess more than that, to tell you the truth, usually the work in Romania is cheaper. So we'll be even more competitive when we'll come with the Hermes 450 from Romania. Elbit has, for right now, more than 600 employees in Romania, in different sites. We have an agreement and cooperation with Cariova and Romaero, which is a good friends of us. However, we are not limited us to Cariova and Romaero, and I'm sure that we will work with more and more companies as we have done before, as Elbit done before, and I'm sure that we'll find a good place in Romania to establish the facility.
Are you currently building parts of the drones in Romania, in Bacău? There are some information that...
As you know, Elbit sees Romania and Israel sees Romania as a strategic place for us. We, for many years, as I said, 600 employees in Romania in different facilities. One of the facilities is expert in manufacture drones parts, and we enjoy a very good product with a very good price that will help us here eventually to build and assemble those parts into our drones in a very good quality and a very good price.